Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Modified Mafias. So yeah, here we are with a different segment. It's a vintage vehicle. Yes, I guess some of you have guessed it right. Yeah, it is the dolphin. Yeah, so most of you would be thinking, why is he with a dolphin? Yeah, it's because we felt it is unique and most of you don't know about this vehicle and it is a way too unique. So yeah, here it is, the Bumblebee. Yeah, it is known as Bumblebee. So for those who don't know about this car, do watch the video. We'll be saying the specification and yeah, there is a proper owner's review about this car. And yeah, for those who are new here, you can check out our old videos. We do only about modified vehicles and there are some unique vehicles which are gonna come in further days because we are just packed up with some stuff. That's the reason there's a small delay. So yeah, let's go ahead. Dolphin model vehicle. The button here you can see is the start push start button vehicle. It's there in old days.
You can see it when you look out your window.
And this is the key.
You can feel it when you go to work.
This is a choke. Here, this is the horn, and this is the light, high beam, low beam. These are the indicators. As you can see, the odometer, it has a top speed of 160. Of course, it's not gonna run 160, but we should be thankful that the vehicle is still in a running condition. This is Sayed. He's the owner of the Dolphin, standing there. So yes sir, please, can you tell me something about your vehicle?
Yeah, basically it's a 1983 model car, registered in about 1987. This is a Sipani Dolphin. It's the only sports car created ever in India. It's a two-door, all-fiber body car. It's a rear-wheel drive, four-cylinder, 800cc engine.
So yeah, as Sayed said, yeah, this is a Japanese engine. It's an 800cc four-cylinder engine. Of course, it's a carburetor vehicle. As you can see, it's still in running condition. And yeah, this is four-gear transmission. It has really like reverse gear transmission.
It was produced by Sipani. This company was based out in Bangalore. And this came in during the era of 82 to 87. So that is the lifespan it had. It didn't run great because the Maruti SS80 came at the same time. And it's a British engine and it has got amazing features. And it's a rear wheel drive, which is very rare anyway to see.
Yeah, so this is the differential. It's a rear wheel drive.
That's about the car.
Yeah, so sir, how about the maintenance? How are you able to maintain the car?
The maintenance is very easy. Yeah, it's from the 83. It's a British engine, so it's hardly even got an engine overhaul ever done. So it just runs on the service. So there's nothing about the maintenance at all. It's very easy to maintain a vehicle that way.
Okay, what about the parts?
Parts are a difficult task to source because there are only about 4-5 running condition vehicles in India. So parts is a little difficult, but otherwise, it is still sourceable. once you love your vehicle, you can always source parts. It's not a difficult task.
So when did you own this vehicle, sir? Like,
I bought it very recently, then did a little work, and then I parked it because I like the vintage look at my store. So I have a Lambi, I have a Dolphin, I have a few Bobbies, I have the RD350s, I have a Yamaha Vele, which is the only bike in India. So I have a few collections that way of antique vehicles.
So you're into automobile, you're a petrol head.
Yeah, a petrol head and two-stroke head too.
So how do you feel driving the car, sir?
Well, it's an absolutely comfortable car. Its gearbox is so smooth that it is unbelievable. And it has been kept like that since 83, I'm guessing. It's, like I said, it's a sealed engine, so it's never been opened. So it's an absolutely smooth gearbox and a very comfortable drive. Even the seating, after you must have sat, you must have realized that
it's
a very comfortable car.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you for giving us an opportunity.
Thank you.
So guys, so if you like our video, please do share, like, and subscribe. And we're gonna come with some cool videos.